Tonight, you are going to be visited by three ghosts. Each with their own characteristics.
Tonight, you are going to witness the end.